Buckle up, people.
Crime is down. Violent crime, theft, rape. They are all very nearly a thing of the past. Before Santa Blanca, the thieves and murderers and rapists would only need to pay your corrupt police a small fee, and they would be set free. But in Santa Blanca's territories, there is no haven for criminals such as these. There is no sanctuary to punish these criminals when the police will not. If you need justice, when the judges and politicians let you down, when you have no one else to turn to us. We will be there for you. Esta es nuestra misión.
Suaves y con carácter. Tabaco fino tostado a la manera tradicional. Humitos con Filtro. La mejor compañía para quien sabe disfrutar el aroma de un buen cigarro.
Humitos con Filtro. A la venta se está.
No venimos a ver si podíamos. Venimos porque podíamos. Santa Blanca Radio. Todo el poder de México transmitiendo con 100.000 watts de potencia. Santa Blanca Radio. La voz de los patrones.
Son las 9 en punto. Hace sol ahorita y va a hacer mucho calor hoy por la tarde. Va a ser parecido por 2 o 3 días hasta el jueves, cuando la lluvia viene por la noche.
Deploying drone. Spotting another tango.
I'm moving to position. I need
getting
to get to a better position.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
Engaging tangos.
I see a second target.
Looks like the boss's house. Let's go check it out.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That whip's got an alarm.
Enemy spotted.
Sniper out there.
Chopper inbound.
Thank you.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line.
Copy. Target acquired.
Target marked.
Standing by.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Point one. Let me get in position. Say the word, boss. Target eliminated.
Got a location here for a chemical institute run by the cartel. Looks like the Buchon himself is responsible for training the students. Let's check it out.
Back it up, they're gonna see you.
Precio solo en Mercat, la cadena de supermercados líder en Bolivia. Si no lo encuentra en Mercat, no lo encuentra en Bolivia.
Hola, hermanos. Mi nombre es Rodolfo El Cheyo. Many of you know me. I am proud to call many of you mis amigos. Some of you close to me have told me your concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Nuestra Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life.
Got some hostile activity.
Copy.
I got eyes on the sniper.
I'm getting a position.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Got another tango. Tango number 3. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. That makes 5.
Got it. Moving.
Drone is up. He makes 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Building up ahead. Looks like some kind of school.
That's the Chemical Institute. Via B Gas, the local oil and gas company, used to train the locals and give them jobs once they graduated. Then, of course, the cartel showed up and that all changed.
Let's see if we can find the boss in there.
Eyes on the target.
Sniper out there. HVT spotted. Looks like the local Buchan. Let's grab him and make him talk.
I got eyes on the sniper. Moving. Ready to fire. Roger that. Moving. Check your I need a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. Roger. Target acquired. I've got the target. Say the word. Tango is fucking down. That was close. Yo, cartel heavy machine gunner. Next to the building.
Thank you.
easy. Camine.
Don't hurt me.
Yo, cartel gunman. Lux,
point him out.
Inside the building.
Oh, God. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything. I swear. I'm just an assistant.
An assistant to who?
Marcus Jensen. He's the boss, you know. He runs everything.
Where can I find him?
He's supposed to be at the witch's market later, but I don't know when.
Get on the phone. Arrange a meeting with him at the market. Tell him it's important.
Then you let me go?
That depends on how convincing you are.
Hey, it's me. Look, there's something I need to show you. I can't tell you on the phone. Yes, it's important. Okay. He told me to meet him at the witch's market.
In case you feel the need to call him back.
This is Bowman. Excellent work in Libertad. Stopping Jensen has halted training in the province, and losing the supply of precursor chemicals from Via V-Gas has crippled production. This will cost the cartel millions in lost product every day, which is gonna hit them where it hurts.
Copy that. Thanks for the good word. We're displacing to the next AO now. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
I got a Sicario with a minigun, right by the container.
There are a lot of lights and switches
out here. Hang back, that tango might spot you. Who did that bird on patrol? Watch out.
I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle. Let's go. We're entering the witch market.
El Mercado de las Brujas. This is where the locals come to buy good luck charms or love potions or even a curse for their enemies.
No shit.
Eyes up. If the intel is correct, Jensen could be here somewhere.
What in the hell is a guy like Jensen looking for in a place like this?
Whatever it is, it ain't good. Trust me.
Eyes on Jensen. Take him alive. Wait, let me place a mine.
Funny dad bird approaching. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Back off! I'm a scientist!
Hands! Show me your hands. Do it now.
Goddamn fascists! You've got no right! I'm an American citizen!
Stay where you are and put your hands on your head. Don't make me tell you again.
Yeah? Or what? Get away from me, you fucking psycho! It's a goddamn—
You try that shit again and I'll put a bullet in both your legs. You read me? Now shut up and move. Fucking hell!
Clear on this side.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the...
Engaging tangos. Ready to fire.
On the mission.
This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to...
Good to go. We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot.
Where the hell did they come from?
Bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market. This is bullshit. You can't just arrest somebody for going to a fucking market.
Save it, Jensen. We know all about you and the cartel. What I don't get is this.
What's going on?
You got no fucking right, you hear me? You don't have any legal jurisdiction here. I mean, even if you did, I'm a U.S. citizen here on a legitimate work visa.
You're facilitating the manufacture of an illegal substance.
An illegal substance that provides income for a gang of rapists and murderers.
Not my problem. I'm not holding a gun to someone's head. I'm not making anyone take any drugs. People make their own choices. That's what individual liberty is all about.
Fair enough. Take this fuck outside and shoot him in the head.
Wait! What the hell?
You're right, Marcus. We don't have legal jurisdiction in Bolivia. So I'm gonna exercise my individual liberty and ask my associate here to blow your goddamn brains out.
Wait, wait!
You got something to say?
Look, can we make some sort of a deal here?
Sure we can. You tell me what I want to know and I won't put a bullet in your sociopathic skull.
Fuck! Fine! Fine! I'll tell you what you want to know.
That's all I'm asking. Got a prime target for you. A massive stock of cocaine precursors hidden in Libertad. Let's take it out.
They've seen us.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
Got another tango. I got a third target.
Got another.
I got another. That's five. The Jenny's over here.
Enemy marked.
Ya checamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí. Vamos a seguir buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Roger. Marking an enemy.
Fire.
Copy that. Got a tango. Tango down. Copy that.
Can't see squat. A drone's being jammed.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Dispara.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
He's gone.
Copy. A fire team has been sent to your 20.
Helicopter incoming.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Unidad bird, on patrol. Watch out.
Got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. The drone's fucked up. They're jamming us. The rebels for a diversion. Fire.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
They got no juice. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
I'll drive.
Engaging takeoffs.
Mine over here.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Wait, let me place a mine.
I got you,
frag
man.
Out.
Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
Thank you.
Taking out those precursor stocks was slow cocaine production in Libertad to a crawl.
We got company, stay sharp.
You Here we go. Just one cartel truck off the road.
Hope the locals like the fireworks. Guess we're done here. I copy.
Engaging.
They're driving away.
Trumped.
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose
for vehicles destroyed.
We got the fucking helo.
Got no tangos on my radar. Clear over here.
¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, huevón! ¡Esa mujer te va a arruinar!
The local refinery... The local refinery chief is bringing in precursors for the cartel. Talk to this guy and convince him that working with Santa Blanca is bad for business.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
I'll pilot.
I'm on. Let's go.
Drone is airborne.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Got eyes on the refinery, Chief. Let's see what he's got to say.
What is this? ¿Qué chingado eres tú?
We're here to deliver a message. Stop doing business with the cartel.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Cut the shit. We know Santa Blanca is getting its precursors from you. We want you to stop.
Mira, pues this company keeps Libertad alive. If Santa Blanca doesn't get what they want, they can shut us down. I can't have that, understand?
Yeah? Well, understand this. If you don't stop supplying the cartel, we'll shut the rigs down ourselves.
Fuck off, pinche gringos.
This guy's more stubborn than goddamn General MacArthur. Guess we'll have to do this the hard way, then. Saddle up. We're heading to the oil rigs.
The oil rigs. Take it out.
Gonna make you back up.
Puta madre, todos agachados, cabrones. Nos están atacando.
They know we're here. Be careful.
Fire.
Roger. Enemy down. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
I'm moving to position. Heads up, Santa Blanca's here. We need to get to a better position. Dropped them.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that.
Looks like these Unidad guys want to sling some lead.
I got it. I'll fly.
Thank you.
There's the last of the oil rigs. Let's light it up.
Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun, near the container.
The drone is up. The signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Chopper inbound.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a captain. He makes five.
Down! Get down! Chopper!
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. Target acquired. Roger that. Target marked.
We got a non-armored vehicle escorting the convoy. These guys are fully jacked up. Watch it.
I got it. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. Tango is fucking down.
Alarms rigged up.
Target spotted. Enemy spotted.
That brings us to 10.
I'm moving to position. Need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position. I've got the target. Target acquired. Say the word.
Explosion.
Ha habido una explosión y no sabemos de dónde vino. Report.
All right, good to go.
At the last of the oil rigs. Time to talk to the Via B gas refinery chief. Let's see if this will convince him to stop working with the cartel.
Go away, gringos. I've already told you the answer is no.
Things have changed. Santa Blanca promised they'd keep your rig safe. They failed. The deal is null and void.
If I stop supplying the cartel, they'll shut me down.
And if you keep importing precursors for Santa Blanca, I'll blow up every goddamn Via B gas rig you've got left. Take your pick.
What kind of fucking choice is that? You're no better than El Puto Cartel, you know that?
This isn't about me. It's about you doing the right thing.
The right thing? Don't make me laugh. Guess I don't really have a choice, though, huh? When the cartel sends Sicarios to kill me, he will be on your head.
I can live with that.